NATO allies made clear that they stand firm in their support for Ukraine's sovereignty.
When there are such disagreements.
It's not clear how many people were on the boat when it sank. Eyewitness accounts talk about up to 500 people.